What up, y'all? I'm back again here. Little testing more than anything. Back in good old X-Plane 11. To be honest, I can't get enough of it. I'm absolutely loving this in VR. Have it tweaked up the way I like it a lot. It's running smooth, knock on wood. The issue I'm seem to be having is with streaming. I don't know necessarily quality as much as it's just dropping. I think my system is just overloading it, so not quite sure. So we're going to give it a little test run. I actually made it down to Daytona. Oops. I wasn't trying to do that. But there's my Cessna. Weren't trying to do all that, but boom, there we go. Cheat a little bit. Sorry, I sort of lost my train of thought here. But anyways, I made it down to Daytona, and I did change up the weather. It's actually real life. It's raining down there, so we don't have that going on necessarily. But we're going to get this all set up and going here. I don't believe this is going to be as technical is my other one here. This is one of their default. So we got to avionics. So we're gonna flip that on. Yeah, fuel pump. Yeah. I don't know where that was, but that's probably long enough.